Hello everyone, I hope you all are safe. I'm Dr. Shruti Ajmera and I welcome you to Brain Vibe. So today we are going to discuss about soft drinks or cold drinks or sodas or sweetened drinks and how they can affect your health. So let's start. So what are soft drinks? So soft drinks are basically carbonated drinks which do not contain alcohol. You will be surprised to know what are the ingredients that are present in these drinks. So basically we know that there is a lot of sugar, right? But there is also phosphoric acid and citric acid. So in the name of nutrition, they are giving us zero vitamins, zero fats, zero fiber and zero proteins. So basically we are getting no nutrients at all. Now let's discuss that what are the harmful effects that these drinks can cause to our health. First of all, we know the composition that these drinks contains too much sugar. So if you are having it regularly, then you are increasing the chances of weight gain as well as obesity. And we know that obesity can lead to diabetes and some heart problems also. So the second point is that when you are having too much sugar and your body do not need it, it will convert it into fat. So this will increase the load on your liver. So the next point is that when you are having sugar and acid together, that will increase acidity in your mouth and it will promote some bacteria which will make your teeth weak. Similarly, if you are having phosphoric acid regularly, then it will decrease the calcium level in your body. That means your bones are getting weaker. So many people think that Diet Coke and zero sugar drinks are healthy. They might help you with losing weight. But actually, you are avoiding artificial sugar, but you are not avoiding the artificial sweeteners that are present in them. And some artificial sweeteners can also cause harmful effects to your body. Some soft drinks contain caffeine, and caffeine has diuretic effect. That means it will increase your urination frequency. So in that, you are actually flushing a lot of vitamins from your body with the help of urine. Yes, soft drinks are tasty, but actually they are decreasing your metabolism. Sodium benzoate and benzoic acid can be used as a preservative in these drinks. And if you are having it regularly, then these can be toxic to your health. It can also cause cancer. Mostly children are very fond of soft drinks, but they can also alter the sleeping pattern of children. So at last, I want to say that choose your drinks wisely and check the ingredients before having them. So that's it for today, guys. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more updates. Till then, stay fit and stay happy. Thank you.